the time.
Come on.
Because we're cool, you stop. me, y'all. What's up, Houston, Texas? You know what? I have a question for y'all. Does anybody know what that question is? Well, say it like you mean it, damn it. Everybody in the house, say it loud. You know what? You damn right. But let me show you how it's done. What time is it? Thank you. what they do. Woo! Take this back. What? Come on, the big man. What they do.
Tonight, straight out of Los Angeles, we got Ricky Freeze, dunking in some love. y'all feeling all right? I can't hear you. Are y'all feeling all right? Check this out, Houston. Check this out. Listen to me real good. First of all, we all need to pray for those families in Santa Fe, y'all. That's very horrific what they went through. And we pray for them. We love them. We love you, too. Let me ask you something. How many of you all here miss our dear brother Prince? Check this out. On behalf of Morris Day and the time, we'd like to thank each and every one of you. They want to thank you too. We'd like to thank each and every one of you for your support, because if it wasn't for you all, we wouldn't be here. So give yourselves a round of applause, Houston, Texas. You say you're real Morris Day and the Time fans, right? You say you're real Morris Day and the Time fans, right? Do you know any of our slow songs? Do you know one of the slow songs? Okay, check this out. When you hear the song that you do know, I want you to scream real loud. Is that cool? Is that cool? Yeah. All right, check it out.
Listen, I want you to ponder the words that I'm singing. And as always, Houston, if you feel like singing along, please do. I guess you've heard of my reputation. I've had my share of fooling around. But everybody needs stimulation. If mine just happens to be all over town, but it's an easy money occupation. Must be something in the air tonight, because all of a sudden I'm starting to feel really sexy right now. And what I want to do is I want to share that sexiness with each and every one of y'all in the house tonight. Now you might ask, Moses, gonna do that. y'all through the music. So I need y'all to sit back and relax while me and the fellas set the mood for ya. We're gonna start stage right. A brother out of St. Louis, back on keyboards, we call him J-Mac. Brother Mac, could you hop on them strings and just kinda set it off right here? Move it over, stage left. Original member, Monty Moya, Monty Mo. Could you hop on that piano, my brother, and slap Houston on that ass? Back on drums, Houston. My homie, since we was 11 years old, Jelly Bean, could you hit that China type, my brother? Hop up on that cymbal and ride. To this, you don't need none. Brother Thomas, could you bring me my pimp coat? I'm starting to feel a little naked right now. One of my favorite subjects, me. Houston, y'all know the song Uptown Funk, Bruno Mars, 24 karat, all of that swagger and talent that young man's bringing to the game. Where do you think he gets that shit from, Houston? But Houston, Texas, you may notice a bit of moisture forming on my forehead and falling about my face. I know what y'all may be thinking. Y'all may be thinking Moes has lost it. Y'all may even be thinking Moes is not cool anymore. But let me fix that shit for you, Houston. Just like you take a cold bottle of champagne out of the refrigerator and you set it on the counter, what does it begin to do? Sound like a handful of you know, but most of you don't. It don't sweat, Texas. It begins to condensate. You dig? Because that's what you do when you cool from the inside out. So please understand, Moes is not sweating, I'm condensating. And hell yes, Houston, Moes Day is still cool. We'll be right back. tonight who knows the name of this song. What is it? My man. That's my brother right there. He's done his homework. He's been listening to the time, and he knows what time it is. The name of this song is If the Kid Can't Make It Come, Nobody Can. Now, keeping in the theme of sexiness, what I would like to do is I would like to invite a handful of the sexy ladies in the audience to join me and the fellas up here on this stage to party tonight. Now, ladies, please bear in mind, sexiness is a state of mind. So if you're feeling sexy tonight, make some noise. I like it.
Come on.
Houston, Texas! Thank you for coming out.